just went viral. Right stroke, put the baby in the spiral. The 2017 MTV Video Music Awards officially launched into orbit Sunday night, kicking off the show with a fiery performance from none other than hip-hop superstar Kendrick Lamar. The TDE rapper came equipped with his usually politically correct and socially charged lyrics with a medley of his hits DNA and Humble. Take a look. Donning a red bubble jacket with a matching do-rag, Lamar began his energetic set with gusto, showcasing his rapid-fire flow as an army of ninjas clad in black appeared on stage, with one kung fu ninja being set ablaze. The Forum, filled with music's A-list, watched Lamar's 5-minute show opener in awe, with many artists and celebrities generating some priceless reactions and facial expressions, including Jared Leto and entranced Ellen DeGeneres and Fifth Harmony's Lauren, hilariously gasping and holding her breath. For more coverage of the MTV VMAs, keep it locked here to Billboard.com. For Billboard News, I'm Tetris Kelly.